Right. Just about to start the miraculous journey to Manchester Airport. There goes my life.
Arrived at Manchester Airport. Could not find, for the life of me, the new Greek car park.
And so I have arrived. Next to me is, oh god, my water.
Hey, hi. Ross.
I forgot what this place is called. I was going to say what it was called, but...
Okay, so here we are. It's Lauren.
Hey.
And we found a cove outside of the hotel. It's actually really nice here.
I'm not quite sure what to record. It all looks so good.
Alright, Lawson.
Alright, Simon.
How are you liking your time so far on this Spanish rock?
It's going well, yeah.
Yeah?
This specific rock or the island itself?
The island itself.
Yeah, it's nice.
Do you miss home?
Yeah, a bit.
Ta-da! Here's my room. If we go left, we can see a nice dining room. We have a kitchen unit, a shelf, and there's also settees and stuff. Let's step outside onto the super hot balcony. What?
Wow.
Yeah, I like the fact it's getting warm.
It's cold over here.
Hey, yo, what it do? I'm with B. She's just arrived.
I'm very jet lagged.
Yeah, me too. Have 4 hours sleep. What about you?
Like 3.5.
Okay, you win. Damn. And now we're gonna go find a restaurant and have some food.
Because we're all starving.
Yeah.
Oh, she's gone.
I've got makeup on.
That's
like my
mom. Oh, yeah, we're waiting for food. We both ordered squid. Hello, Ross.
Hi.
And here we can see the first ever meal that I'm going to have in Menorca.
Hello. Excuse the ugly face, but the sun is in my face. And I can't see anything. But I'm with these two. I'm not sure if I'm aiming it right, but the sun's really about.
Yo, guys!
Hey.
What'd it do? I made some paella. Not sure how it tastes, but it gets nothing right.
Morning. It's a Tuesday, and yesterday we made some paella. I can't remember if I did a recording or took a photo of it, but it was okay. And obviously, B's vegan, so we had to make it vegan. But we decided to fry some bacon in the end for me and Lauren, just because we wanted some kind of meat in there. But yeah, don't know what we're doing today, but I should probably meet up with the guys so we can go get breakfast. Peace.
What a beautiful morning.
Hi. We're about to head off to the Citadella, the league city that's closest to us. And, Lauren is coming out now with her sunglasses. She's got her sunglasses. Let's see if she can get around the shop. Where is she? There she is. It's been 12 hours. We're still stuck on this rock. We have no idea where we're going. I'm running really low on water.
Don't pass out, Simon.
Simon. Sorry, what? And I'm about to pass out.
I'm about to pass out, B!
Hey, look, we found some really cool beach.
And now we're trolling the street of restaurants in search for a place to eat. Nothing too heavy, because it's only...
So the pizza's arrived.
Hey guys.
Hey.
What did you get?
I got a vegetable pizza.
So aubergine.
Yep.
Like a super spicy Mexican. I know it's half eaten, but I got vanilla ice cream. You got a caramel ice cream. What did you get, Loz? Strawberry.
Yeah, strawberry and caramel.
Ooh, nice. Mmm. Look how tame this bird is, dude. It's like it doesn't even matter.
Good job we're not eating it.
Yeah, true.
Lauren will be like, I've been
nervous. So picking the chest
off is a bit of a pickle.
We're stuck in a cave. And it's rather frightening. Oh my god! We found a monster. Run away!
Oh boy. What a trek. Hey, what's going on, guys? We just trekked home from, this is here, on the steps that we do.
17,125.
Wow, yay! 17k steps, dude. What a mong.
I reckon they'll be alright.
Can you see into space or what? Can you put yours on lock?
I'm still fixing them.
I didn't buy any.
You got them though, tomorrow.
Yeah, I get some.
Am I? Okay, recording number two. What do we have here?
Pulpy with various veg.
Yep, there's a lot of veg in this. Mushrooms, sweet corn, olive, and
let's go.
Morning. It's Wednesday. But it's beach day. Let's go.
Good morning. It's Wednesday. We're heading off to the beach. It's gonna be quite a trek. Kind of like, was it halfway?
Yeah, kind
of. Halfway of yesterday's distance.
Nah! Yeah, it's cold. Nah. Yeah.
The weather's nice today.
Mommy!
Back from Ala Beach with the boys. Did you enjoy the beach, boys?
Yeah, it was very good.
It's really good, wasn't it? We spent 3 hours there, I think, because it's 3 hours, isn't it?
Yeah.
And now we're gonna head back to the. Oh shit! We're gonna head back to the hotel and make some food. Then later on, we're gonna go to the Citadel again and have an evening meal with evening wine.
I like it a lot.
Hello, mate. You enjoying the wine? Describe the taste.
Tastes like red wine.
Got my prawn cocktail. He's got a garlic bread.
That's very saucy.
It is. What did you get?
Got my bread rolled.
So my lamb chops have come. And bees lasagna. Veg lasagna, right?
Yep.
And what's this lasagna?
Yeah, mine's the same.
Did you get veg lasagna?
Yeah.
So we had a brilliant meal and now we're on our way home. But it's going to take 45 minutes because it's a late night bus and we're on a detour.
It's Thursday today, also known as the dreaded last day, and I think we're going to visit Cala Blanca Beach and go get some food. I don't really fancy going back on the beach.
So right now we're walking towards Cala Blanca Beach. I'm gonna scope out the area.
Sorry, guys.
Sitting on the beach. It's not too cold actually. I thought it'd be a bit colder.
It's so. Hey, what it do? Are you doing a vlog for you?
I'm holding the camera while Simon does a vlog.
You're gonna do a vlog. All right, give a status update on what we're doing.
We're day tripping to Mahon.
Yeah, all the way to Mahon. It's an hour ride, and it was €5, €5.
10. And it's already very late in the day, so
yep.
It could get dark by the time we come back.
Another dark hour.
Boys, here we are in
Mahon.
A la Mao. I'm gonna turn this way.
So we've come to the park today to observe nature. It's really nice here.
You know, which is penguin.
Your ice creams.
Not Kenya, which is.
Did you say penguin to the lady? I swear this vlog's just going to consist of us just eating food.
Yeah.
And would you look at that? The last meal in Menorca. For me and B anyway.
Well, there we go.
That was my last bus journey. Oh, I've got another one tomorrow, but it doesn't really count.
Morning. It's Friday, and it's also time to get out of here. Bus arrives at 7. Said goodbye to the guys yesterday. Gave all my leftover supplies to Lauren. Well, guess it's time to head off. Goodbye, apartment.
Start.